Welcome back, one and all, to Darksiders 3. I am the Dark Seraph, and last time we got this friggin' cool power. Cool power is ice. I'm not apologizing. Anyway, I got time to record one more. Hello, kind sir. You are dead. Not a big surprise that I forgot to explode upon death. I really need to remember that those dudes are assholes and explode upon death. The power of magnetism! Loading times in the middle of a cell. That just keeps on getting old, getting old, getting old. That just keeps on getting old. You've got to be shitting me. Oh my god. That was fun. Like I said, I got time to record one more for about 20 minutes or so. Otherwise, before I gotta start cooking anyway. Oh my god. Okay. Wasn't bad. That was manageable. Thank you. got me a spawn point. I can put two and two together.
The Scum.
Another vacation spot.
There is something familiar about this place. One of the Sins is nearby. He and I have unfinished business.
Wrath is here?
Not for long.
Cool ice power. Just for now. Never mind. I was still in aiming mode, and it just didn't chime out even though I let go of the damn button. I did a brief video on it not that long ago, just a random TF2 session. If y'all want to see that again, I'd be more than happy to share that with you. I was already lined up. Oh, that is so damn cool. You! Yes, you! I think I found in my new favorite core, because this is just frickin' cool! God damn it! Hello, boys! Oh, God! Oh my God, I can freeze it in midair. Okay, you know what? That didn't even freaking hit me! I think this is a good place to end this because I'm getting frustrated and if I'm angry, I'm not going to be any better at the game. Thank you all so very much for watching. Join me next time on Darksiders 3 as I make my way through the Scar and put Wrath down in his place. But until then, I am the Dark Seraph, signing off.